Welcome back, and now news from sports. Former Sri Lankan fast bowler Nuwan Zoysa will be Goa's next coach, provided he has no coaching commitment back in Colombo. Zoysa has hinted that there should be no problem for him to take up the Goa Cricket Association offer for next year. However, GCA Secretary Chetan Desai confirmed that Zoysa is willing to become the coach, but he will have to complete his remaining contract in Sri Lankan club cricket before signing for GCA.
Zoysa will be busy in Sri Lanka in a few days' time as coach of Nagini Hiranagas as the domestic season is about to start. However, the former Sri Lankan fast bowler will be advising the Goa Ranji cricketers in his brief stay in the state before he leaves for Colombo.
We have learned that you have been offered a coaching position. Could you just shed light on it and reveal as to what exactly have you been offered?
It's sort of a word going on at the moment. I'm coaching in Sri Lanka at the moment, and we have season also starting next month. So yes, anything can happen. So right now I'm very much here to share things which I have in my mind, and to help these guys how to play this Ranji tournament and become better cricketers for next few years.
Okay. Nuwan, having played top level cricket for so many years, was the shift into coaching only a natural decision for you?
Yes, playing cricket gives me a lot of experience, it's no doubt about it, and I spend so much time with a lot of ex-coaches. I mean, that's sort of enough things to coach a national team or whatever team the way I reckon, while doing so many exams. But in the middle, how we play, how we manage things, it comes to when it comes to coaching. So yes, it's a lot of experience behind me, and coaching is a different thing, but it's about manage and talk to the players and keep them together. That's the most important thing, coaching, I reckon.
Okay. When did you begin your coaching stint?
Now it's 3 years almost. I used to coach one of the good schools in Sri Lanka as a bowling consultant. And then again, I coached one of the leading clubs called NCC, where Kumar Sangakkara, Lasith Malinga, Chandimal plays. And it's given me a lot of opportunities. That was a sort of a door opener. And I recently conduct SLPL. I'm one of the assistant coach for the losing finalists. So enough experience, and it's about how I go further on.
While the exact job profile may not yet be clear, Zoysa is excited about the potential chance to play a part in Goan cricket.
Oh, anything is exciting and challenging. I mean, whether it's Goa or somewhere else, if the opportunity comes, I'll never say no. But we all want to move forward and go forward. So this sort of the place, I reckon, if I get a chance to work and, you know, show what I can do. So it's sort of a good start internationally. So yeah, why not? If it comes, I would love to take it, yeah.
GCA Secretary Chetan Desai revealed that Joyce's international experience was the key factor for considering the former Sri Lankan star for coaching position.
When we saw the facility in Colombo and Nuwan Zoysa practicing there with the boys and giving coaching, we saw that. And then we thought probably this type of coach also will be a very great help to us, because he has a massive experience of 97 ODIs and 30 tests. He's ready. So he's ready. Okay. So today, the club has contacted us. And today, the so far,
our sports editor Neeraj Prabhu with video journalist Omkar Falari from Purvuri.
If you have missed our bulletin, log on to www.prudentmedia.in or follow us on Twitter at Prudent Goa, or meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. With this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.